स्टूडेंट्स स्टूडेंट्स टूडे वी विल लर्न दिस चैप्टर चैप्टर नंबर 9 नाउन्स. ओपन योर बुक एट पेज नंबर 35. नाउन्स मीनिंग नेमिंग वर्ड्स. एवरीथिंग अंडर द स्काई इज नाउन, मीनिंग वी सी मेनी थिंग्स अराउंड अस, सो एवरीथिंग हैज अ नेम. दिस नेम इज कॉल्ड नाउन. सच एज राधा इज बाइंग राइस. राधा एंड राइस, दीज आर नाउन्स. द एलिफेंट इज अ बिग एनिमल. एलिफेंट एनिमल, दिस टू वर्ड्स आर नाउन, मीनिंग दीज आर नेम. दिस इज एनिमल एंड इट्स नेम इज एलिफेंट, सो एलिफेंट एंड एनिमल्स आर नाउन्स. दिस बॉयज आर गोइंग टू देयर विलेज. बॉयज एंड विलेज, दीज आर नेम्स. We know them as boys. So, the name of the place is village. Boys and village are nouns. My books are in my bag. The name of the thing is bag. And the name of the things in the bag is books. So, book and bag are noun. Rajia is drinking milk. Her name is Rajia. Rajia is a noun. And this is milk. Milk is a noun. So, noun meaning naming words. Our team is very strong. Team is the name of the group. So, team is a noun. Come to the next page. Always speak the truth. Truth is an idea. His health is not good. Health is the name of the condition of our body. So, this is also a noun. The colored words that are the names of persons, animals, places, collection, qualities, and states. These kinds of words are called nouns. So, we read these sentences and we have learned about these names and these are called nouns. Noun is the name of a person, animal, place, thing or an idea. Okay, so read and remember this. Now, look at the picture and read the sentence under them. This is Amol, that is Gopa. My friend is going to Burdwan. Abdul is buying apples. So, look, Amol, Gopa, Burdwan, Abdul. These are particular names. Burdwan is a name of a town. Abdul is a name of a greengrocer. Gopa is a name of a girl. Amol is a name of a boy. So, these names are particular names. Particular name is called proper noun. And boy, girl, city, greengrocer, these words are name or noun, but these are not particular names. These are common, such as a boy is walking. He is a boy. The particular name is not told. Then the boy is common noun. Apples are sweet. So, apple is a common noun. It is my house. House is a common noun. The name of a particular person, place or thing is called proper noun. Boy, apples, house, these are common nouns. A common noun is a name given in common to every person or everything, the same class or kind. So, these are called common noun. Common noun is common and proper noun is name of a particular thing or person or place. Okay, so read this only. Student, look, this is your homework for today. What is a noun? Give some examples. Read and remember this. Noun is the name of a person, animal, place, thing or an idea. Noun is a naming word. Examples are rice, animal, milk, bag, etc. Number 2, give examples of proper noun and common noun. So, you have to give examples here. Proper nouns, common nouns. Proper noun is Amol, common noun is boy. Proper noun is Gopa, common noun is girl. Proper noun is Burdwan, common noun is town. Proper noun is Abdul, common noun is man. Proper noun is June, common noun is month. Proper noun is Sunday, common noun is day. Proper noun is Rocky, common noun is dog. So, student, होप टुडेज टॉपिक इज क्लियर टू यू. सी यू इन द नेक्स्ट क्लास. बाय बाय स्टूडेंट्स.